first manpower advantage on the night. Kessel, Iron Man for the Coyotes. Gave it up at the line, and that power play is about to vanish. Kraus on his way to the box for Arizona.
Probably a good penalty to trip down big Tom Wilson, because Willie was off on a breakaway. Kraus is going to go to the box. Didn't like the call, but
that's
here it comes.
Number 67, 2 minutes interference.
Going to give an interference call. Could have been a trip also. Got in the lane of Tom Wilson after he made a good play at the blue line right there. Now he's taken off. A little bit of a hook around his body and keeps his feet moving. The key thing is there, watch Wilson. As soon as he gets going, he keeps his feet moving. If he slows down with that little stick in his body, there's going to be no call.
Locker, what are the best instincts for a penalty killer to have? Tom seems to have them.
Well, reading and reacting to the plays and already sniffing out what they're trying to do.
Carlson bombs one off the glass, the big rebound. Back onto the Washington side.
He's really learned that role, too. You know, it's hard to penalty kill. I never penalty killed.